Kate Middleton. Prince William divorce, George, Charlotte as parents very unlikely to split. Duke, Duchess of Cambridge confirmed BAFTA attendance. Kate Middleton and Prince William divorce rumors have been spreading like wildfire for quite some time already. Now, new reports are claiming that the split rumors are unlikely as the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge look happy together. Celeb Dirty Laundry reported that Kate Middleton and Prince William are totally attending the BAFTA Awards. According to the news outlet, only the father of Prince George and Princess Charlotte was invited, but the Duchess would not allow her husband to go alone. Hence, she is coming too. Speculations have it that Kate Middleton was not invited since most actresses are not comfortable with her presence as she might steal the limelight from them. Scheduled on February 12th, the BAFTA Awards is set to be a very special one since this is the very first time that Prince William will be attending in 2 years. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are fantastic supporters of BAFTA. Amanda Berry, BAFTA Awards chief executive, has revealed to Variety of Kate Middleton and Prince William's attendance at the upcoming event. "We very much look forward to welcoming their Royal Highnesses at the EE British Academy Film Awards." Though the attendance of Kate Middleton and Prince William are already confirmed, neither of the royal couples has released comments on what fans should expect yet. However, fans are convinced that the show will totally be a talk if the town, especially with the presence of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. Meanwhile, HIGN has previously reported that Kate Middleton and Prince William could possibly head down to a split. According to the news outlet, the grandson of Queen Elizabeth thinks that his own wife is materialistic. It has been reported that Prince William does not like the fact that Kate Middleton is living a lavish life and he is teaching their kids to also do so. There are even claims saying that the older brother of Prince Harry thinks the Duchess is not a good mother. Kate Middleton and Prince William are yet to comment on these claims. Stay tuned for the latest news and updates about the alleged Kate Middleton and Prince William divorce.